Hi, welcome to Snowy Tutorials. I'm Ksenia and today I will show you how to subscribe to regular reports in Snowia Unlimited Email Tracker. With their help, you can track email performance and engagement in a more advanced way. Let's begin. To subscribe to Email Tracker reports, you will need to sign up or log into your Snowy account. You can create a free account by clicking on the tracker icon in your inbox and following the suggested link. If you already have a Snowy account and use the Unlimited Email Tracker, you can log into it from the tracker window. Once you're in, open More Tools menu and choose Gmail Email Tracker to see the Reports page. Here, select an email account to receive reports and set a specific date or period. If you have multiple email accounts with the email tracker enabled, you can select all of them. The reports will be sent to the email you used to create your Snowy account. There are two types of summary reports. You can choose their frequency and specify at what time you'd like to receive them in your inbox. Daily reports have statistics for the previous day. Weekly reports will be sent out every Monday with the statistics for the previous week. When there are no email tracking statistics for the selected period, you will not receive a report. Still not tracking your manually sent emails? Check out the video on how to measure outreach success with the Snowy Unlimited Email Tracker. No signatures, no logos, no trademarks added to your emails. And to be even more productive, try Snowy Drip campaigns and create triggered email sequences to take your outreach to the next level. As always, like and subscribe for more. See you!